Bishop, the Office of Readings really teach us so much about the lives of the saints. Today's St. Paul, Miki, and companions. And really, the Office of Readings, a great help in learning about him.
Exactly. And St. Paul, Miki, and companions, they were martyrs on February 5th, 1597, near Nagasaki, Japan. Right. And so the group was made up of six Franciscans from Spain, Mexico, and India, three Japanese Jesuit catechists who included Paul Miki, and 17 Japanese lay Catholics. And so they were all crucified by being attached to crosses with ropes and chains and then put to death by the thrust of a lance. It shows you in history that there are martyrs who really are configured to Christ, both spiritually, mystically, but also physically. It's kind of the history of martyrdom in our church. And we see the Office of the Readings, as you said, Monsignor, is quite beautiful. These Office of the Readings give us a chance to reflect on the particular charism and gifts of the martyrs and saints in history. And today, this is an account of the martyrdom of St. Paul Miki and his companions, and it reads, "Our brother Paul Miki saw himself standing now in the noblest pulpit he had ever filled. To his congregation, he began by proclaiming himself a Japanese and a Jesuit. He was dying for the gospel he preached. He gave thanks to God for this wonderful blessing, and he ended his sermon with these words, 'As I come to this supreme moment of my life, I am sure none of you would I suppose I want to deceive you. My religion teaches me to pardon my enemies and all who have offended me. I do gladly pardon the emperor and all who have sought my death.' Then he looked at his comrades and began to encourage them in their final struggle. Joy glowed in all their faces."
It's incredible.
Isn't it incredible? Like St. Stephen from the Acts of the Apostles, as he's stoned to death with the presence of Saul, St. Paul gathering the cloaks. What's the key kind of description? There's a glow in St. Stephen's face. Centuries later, we see this glow in these martyrs of Japan, Paul Miki and companions.
Pray for us.